Freedoms are trying to fade.
Oh, yeah.
people who saw the Red Sea part. Can you imagine the people who saw bread fall from heaven? Can you imagine the people who saw water come up out of the rock? That there could ever arise a generation that knew not God. Well, the works which he had done for the children of Israel, I decided a long time ago, I don't want my children to be a generation that doesn't know God. I took my oldest daughter on a trip when she was 5 years old. We went to Champaign, Illinois. I was preaching in Champaign, Illinois. I took her on the trip with me. All the way there, I told her about the works of God in the Urshan family. I told her about great-grandfather Urshan sending up a warfare squad in Russia because he was preaching the gospel of Jesus Christ. And the soldiers broke in. The communist soldiers, they were going to kill the preacher and kill saints for worshiping Jesus Christ. My great-granddaughter stood there in front of that firing squad and decided, if I'm going to die, I'm going to die talking in tongues. He lifted up his voice. He was Persian. He wasn't Persian. He was Persian. He lifted up his voice. He didn't even to speak with other tongues as the Spirit gave him. God carried him away in the Holy Ghost. When he came to him, translator looked at him, and all the soldiers were gone, who were just holding guns. And the translator said to him, you told us you couldn't speak any Russian. He said, I can't speak any Russian. She said, you just told the soldiers in fluent Russian, and an army of angels surrounding them, and then a sight of them is I want the new generation to know prayer still changes things.